think your powers would allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain?
Foolish.
How intent you were on my throwing them away? I think they just might.
Impossible! And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. Here I come. How do you possess such power? To me! To lure me. But you're incredible! Well worth the effort.
You might change your mind, but I put an end to your plans!
Your time is at me. Now! By my side! I cultivated this world within the Megamycete to resurrect my sweet daughter. But no matter how many vessels I created, none have the power to regenerate. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through. You will fall for me. Why suffer needless? There will be wailing and gnashing of teeth. Impossible! Why do you? This will all soon be over. Oh! possess such power! Do you still not see? There is no happy ending.
Except the wicked witch at the end of her reign!
What is this? You just won't give up. You really are. That stubborn life that shines inside makes you the perfect vessel for mine. How about this? This is... Let's see if this power goes. Time is at an end. Now, become mine. Come, be by my side. Possess such power! I shall finish this. There is no victory.
Use this. Take her down.
Oh, I will.
Return and yield your strength. So much power! You truly would have been the perfect vessel for my Eva!
I'm not a goddamn vessel. Not some stupid copy. I'm me, Rose. And you're done.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh my God!
You're so grown up. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you.
I'm back. I'm back.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.